In this question, we are talking for a metallic oxide. For a metallic oxide.